Same date as chapter of the laws of 2011.
Call the roll.
Adam C. Francisco, Libous, Sampson, Scales, Zeldin.
Senator Diaz to explain his vote.
Thank you, Mr. President. I just have a relief from the that said that the matter exemption has been and continue to be a secondary issue that in no way not negate the fact that this bill is bad for society. This bill is what issued tonight by the Catholic Conference, and I believe that Senator Salan and Senator Lanza, they are all Catholics. I don't know if they agree with the Catholic Conference with what they're saying tonight, but I'm voting now.
Senator Diaz being recorded in the negative. Senator Hannon to explain his vote.
Thank you, Mr. President. While I will not be voting for the bill in chief, I will be voting for this because of the importance of the exemptions that were placed into the main body of law by this amendment. We had looked at the basis for statutes on marriage in the state, the rational basis that the state has acted upon, and we looked at the unique context that these religious exemptions have with the right that is going to be granted by the main bill. And it is clearly the intent of this body and the intent of this bill that the provisions are inextricably intertwined, and that if the religious exemptions were to be diminished in any way by a court, then the right granted by the main bill would also be extinguished. It's a negotiated position. It was very, very key to the whole matter of bringing this topic to this floor. And the inseparability clause is a very carefully, clear, and measured drafting decision. And because of that, we have moved ahead on this very important societal matter. Thank you.
Senator Hannon, just so I'm sure, you are voting yes on the amendment. So Senator Hannon's vote will be recorded in the affirmative. Secretary will announce the results. In a moment. Secretary will announce the results.
In relation to calendar 1548, those recorded in negative are Senators Ball, Bonasek, DeFrancisco, Diaz, Farley, Flanagan, Cuscillo, Gallivan, Golden, Griffo, Johnson, Lanza, Larkin, Laval, Libous, Little, Martins, Maziarz, Nozzolio, O'Mara, Ranzenhofer, Ritchie, Roback, Seward, Young, and Zeldin. Ayes 36, nays 26.
The bill is passed. 36.